Takeda Castle Ruins is also called Torafusujo because it looks like a prone tiger. In the late autumn, the morning mist sometimes appears on a clear and sunny morning, and the figure wrapped in the sea of clouds reminds us of a castle floating in the sky. After the popularity of Hayao Miyazaki's Lapichu movie, this place came to be called the Castle in the Sky. Many people come to see this castle floating in a fantastic landscape.